Indians hosting the Tigers. Francisco Lindor, one of Tuesday's heroes, getting ready as the Tribe looks for its 21st consecutive win.
High toward left center. Long run back for Chisenhall. He won't get it. It's going to one-hop defense. Presley will score. In the third is Castellanos. Hits this one high in the air. Deep left. Back is Presley. He's out of room. It is off the top of the wall.
That's out.
And it's gone. A home run. A three-run shot for Jay Bruce. And the Indians go on top 3-1. Weakly hit. Shot to right. That is falling. It will get down for an RBI single. Ramirez scores to make it 4-1 Cleveland.
The pitch. Swung on, hit high, hit deep to center. This ball's got a chance. Gone! And the Indians get a mammoth insurance run. Allen into the motion, the wind and the pitch. Swung on, ripped to left. Chisenhall coming on. Slides, he made the catch! Ball game! And mark it down, folks! Winning their 21st consecutive ball game.
5-3 is the final. It's a new American League record, and 21 in a row ties the 1935 Cubs. The 1916 Giants hold the overall record with 26 in a row.